That face of concentration, he wants to build a concentration camp when he grows up.